Where are you from over there, that table that looks like you're a family? You can talk to me. I've been on TV. I'm better than you. You know who doesn't laugh at that joke? People in the Midwest never laugh at that joke. They're always like, we've been on TV too. Completely different. You've been on TV because the wind took your house. Just standing in a field. We used to live here. Yeah, used to. You live over there now. Walk to it. There's a reason they put wheels on the bottom of those places, because they're gonna move at some point, okay? You don't buy a house with wheels and be shocked it went someplace. You should be shocked it is still in the same place. That's what you should be shockified by. The brakes is really good on this wheelhouse, isn't it, Daddy? If you're not laughing at the joke, it means you live in a trailer. I'm trying to remember if you put your brakes on your wheelhouse or not. And if you didn't, there's probably a pit bull pulling your trailer down the street right now. Because everybody that owns a trailer owns a pit bull. What the fuck are you guarding? You own a trailer. Nobody's gonna steal your bowling trophies. Everything's gonna be okay. Buy yourself a wiener dog and feed your family.